sleeping that night.
Yeah. Yeah, the color's better, Nadia.
Silence descends.
Grayson.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Don't fuck it up. Braden tells him something.
No. I think your camera's not messed up in my eyes.
Oh. Like what, the lens or?
Yeah, I think this is like a permanent
spot. Because mine's cheaper.
Yeah, I know. That was the one thing that I was like, ugh.
But that's like the roll of the dice with eBay, right?
And everything else about the phone was like mint condition.
Oh, nice.
Oh, wow. That's from Amazon.
Whip that out again.
Candy.
Yeah, eat it. See what happens.
Yeah.
Oh, it's blue.
Not good. Not good.
There seems to be something like blue on the top. Blue or paint, maybe.
Go ahead, Braden.
Come on, keep opening it.
Is it white? Maybe we should back you up here.
Yeah, maybe there might be some weird stuff going on here, Grayson. I don't know if you want to be a part of this.
I mean, I left my chair for you.
Wait, does Amy need to move? Is there a radius?
There's maybe.
A little gap.
Yeah, you're gonna slap off. Come on, Braden. What will get you? Something fun, I bet.
Just rip it open all crazy.
Is
looks
it
like
mayo?
Mustard.
It's mayo.
Oh my God.
It's mustard.
Mustard?
Oh
why?
Is it?
Wow.
Don't lick it. Okay, it's definitely mustard.
Yeah.
Okay, safe. Yeah, that would be really funny if that was poo.
Ah, you got the bid.
It's gonna be a nice mustard.
Like, Will just ate a bottle of mustard and shit in there.
Oh my God.
The baby's poo is that
good. That'd be a little extreme, Brad.
Yeah, it's not
no
a
such
monster.
Thing as too extreme.
I remember that.
It's a box full of mustard. I'm so confused.
Braden, get
but
in
what's
it.
In the bottom?
Yeah, what's in it?
You gotta dig.
Oh
I don't know.
Give it your Braden, please, friend.
I don't know.
Do you want your sticky
gloves?
Yeah, I'll get your
sticky
gloves.
No, wait.
It's dripping on you.
There's something at
don't
the bottom.
Don't put your hand in it.
Yeah, you gotta open it with your teeth.
Drink it. Oh, it's on your apron. It's on your
it's
apron.
Quite,
that's okay. It's on your apron. There's a box full of mustard.
Is it just
mustard? It's just
mustard. No, it's a present in the bottom.
Yeah, there's obviously something in
there.
Grayson, back up.
Go away.
Go away.
Is this entire box full of mustard? I'm impressed. That's a lot of mustard.
That is.
There's so much mustard, Megan. I don't know what scooping it. I don't know scooping it is the move. I don't know. I don't think so. Okay, wait.
Do you need the knife anymore?
No. Will you rinse it for me? I have an idea. We're gonna go dump the mustard down the sink, and we're gonna rinse the mustard down the sink.
First, you kill the frog, and then you put mustard in its habitat.
You kill the
okay.
Frog?
No.
Yeah,
no.
Well done, William.
It's not done yet.
Wonderful gift.
You have to stay outside.
I gotta follow Braden for YouTube.
I'm getting mustard all over the screen.
How many gallons of mustard is it?
3.78 liters.
It's a gallon of mustard?
Is that what a gallon is?
Yeah, 3.78.
Oh, okay.
Okay, you ready on video?
Oh, yeah.
I don't think there's anything in the bottom.
There is.
Is there?
Yeah.
Okay, well, let's get a little water going here.
Definitely something in there.
There's so much mustard. Oh God, I smeared mustard all over the kitchen. Oh, okay, unpack it.
But what is it?
Unpack it.
of mayonnaise.
Because you hate mayonnaise.
They were all just discussing outside. They're like, it's good it wasn't mayo.
That's why it's funny.
Oh my god. Oh my god.
You weren't expecting that, were you?
No, not at all. Okay. This is going straight into the dumpster outside.
Is your garbage underneath your sink?